that real good, feel good stuff. Up under the seat of my big black jacked up truck, rolling on 35s, pretty girl by my side. You got that sun tan skirt and boots, waiting on you to look my way and stoop. Your little hot self over here, girl, hand me another beer, yeah. All them other boys wanna line you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take it way out, out where the cornrows grow, roll, roll my boat, floating down the Flint River. Catch yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night. That's my kind of night.
Guys, so we just got one of the bi-weekly yards done. I had to double cut the yard because it grew really, really quick. Oh, but I got it done. I just got some lunch and I'm gonna head to the next yard right now, my other bi-weekly. I just got one more bi-weekly yard to do and we got the mowing all done for this week. And then we'll go back. The bi-weeklies I picked up just like 2 weeks ago, because I gave them their first cut, and then I skipped last week because it's bi-weekly, and then I come back and cut them this week, and then I'll skip next week, and then the week after I'll come back and cut them again, which I'm probably gonna have to double cut them again. But that's what you get when you do bi-weeklies. You got grass grows, especially because here in Michigan we've gotten a crap ton of rain lately for some reason, but that's why I've had to double cut them a lot. But we got the one more to do. So let's go ahead and do that.
I got that real good, feel good stuff. Up under the seat of my big black jacked up truck, rolling on 35s, pretty girl by my side. You got that sun tan skirt and boots, waiting on you to look my way and scoop. Your little hot self over here, girl, hand me another beer, yeah. Boys wanna line you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take it way out, out where the cornrows grow, roll, roll my boat, floating down the Flint River. Catch yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night. That's my kind of night.
So, the neighbor of this bi-weekly yard that I do here, they wanted me to mow just their front yard, so I just got done with that. They paid me just to mow their front yard, so I'm going to trim it real quick. But all I got left to do is I got to trim this bi-weekly and get all edged, and then I'll trim the one that the front yard that I just mowed, and then I got to blow everything around, and it's raining right now. So I got the sweatshirt on. We're going to try to get this done as quickly as possible before it starts downpouring. So let's go.
Might sit down on my diamond plate tailgate, put in my country ride hip-hop mixtape. Little Conway and little T-Pain might just make it rain. You can hang your t-shirt on the rim, hit that bank and we can ease on in. Soak us up a little moonlight, You know I know what you like, yeah. All them other boys wanna wind you up and take you downtown, but you look like the kind that likes to take it way out. Now where the cornrows grow, roll, roll my boat, floating down the Flint River. Catch yourself a little catfish dinner. Gonna sound like a winner when I lay you down and love you right. Yeah, that's my kind of night.
Guys, go. I just got everything done. Everything's mowed, trim, edged, and blown off. Well, actually, I skipped the edging because it was just way too much. The rain was starting to come down, so I just skipped it. And I didn't blow around the clumps because since it's so wet right now, it is going to take me probably, I would say, like a half hour to blow everything around. And I don't have time for that right now. But this person wanted to cut a little bit shorter than last time, so that's why there's more clumps here than the other yard. But other than that, we got everything done. So there we go. We got our bi-weeklies done for this week. We're gonna have to come back until the week after next week. So there you guys go. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment down below. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.